We're here for the 5th annual Houston 9/11 Heroes Run. We're very honored to once again be a part of this great venue, which allows our first responders, our military, our law enforcement, and the community to come together to remember our fallen heroes.
Those words were emblazoned on the cap that First Lieutenant Travis Manion gave his father, Colonel Manion, before leaving for his second deployment to Iraq, a deployment from which he would never return. Our community today has come together to show the world that we will never forget the events of September 11th, 2001.
Navy, so it really fills me with a lot of pride to see everyone coming out here.
I see firefighters, police officers, ex-military. I see families of militaries. The biggest thing I see are the kids. Oh my gosh, all the kids. Can you imagine what those kids are going to grow up? They'll become our firefighters and our police officers and our military veterans.
This is America, what you see right here, supporting our men and women in uniform. So it's a great day to be an American here.